superstars today, Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley is a competitor who wears her reputation on her sleeve.
An absolute cutthroat.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Crucifix.
Very nice.
Pinning combination.
And a kick out.
Still seems a little early. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Her opponent. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Enabled to counter. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
How's she going to get out of this? Fighting back out of the abdominal stretch, and that's a great counter there, and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. And she knew Ripley's game plan.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
To the sky.
If you're butting heads with Rhea Ripley, what's the most important thing to watch out for?
It's got to be her ultra-aggressive streak. She's going to come at you hard with everything she's got without stopping. You may be able to turn that to your advantage by luring her into making a mistake in the ring.
From behind, 2 point. Shoulders down.
For the win.
And the shoulders up.
She's not going to go that quietly.
Left by the turnbuckles. She scores big with the counter.
Brutality.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Ripley's displaying that cutthroat approach to competition, sparing no pity for her opponent right now.
What a boot. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Trouble.
They're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Rhea capitalizes there.
Those cutthroat tactics of Rhea coming to bear there. Ripley dealing as much damage as she possibly can.
Fighting back with a counter.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. There's the crucifix, nicely done.
She still fights out in one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
she does.
She turns it right around with a counter. Oh, man, what a kick.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The Prism Champ is in.
Oh, man, there's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She is determined to escape. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
The devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke. And it pays off.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
No! Suicide dive. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Stops Ripley's attack.
And responds with a counter of their own.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. Climbs back into the ring. Makes it back just in time.
Oof, that was really close.
And set right into the corner.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
With an emphatic statement.
Two.